shoes off. Hey, Johnny Lawrence, well, I think I should call you Sensei.
Get on the mat.
Okay, alright, so, I don't know what to do, and
quiet! Strike first, strike hard, and show no mercy.
But...
Like this.
Sensei, I think you really, like, punched me.
Whenever you strike, so you want to punch the punch first, be the one to hit him first. And then, next time, hit him hard, and just do anything to him. Do it, hit him very hard, act like your life depends on it.
Did that even hurt at all?
Kind of.
Alright.
That kind of hurt. You need some workout.
Okay.
Come here, follow me.
Alright.
Every day when you come here, you're gonna be working out. And whenever you work out, you can get stronger. Come over here. And start lifting knees.
Okay. Alright, so what are we gonna do on this one, Sensei?
We're gonna be punching this.
Alright, hit it right now?
Yeah, give it all you got. That's pretty good. You made it move a little bit, but...
But not that much.
Just show no mercy on it. Like, you're doing pretty bad right now, but I get it. It's your first day. So, point your enemy.
Like, anybody?
Yeah.
Okay. I got one. Alright.
Good. Very good.
I actually get it to move.
You got it. Good job.
Alright, what about this one?
This is gonna be pretty hard for you. You could at least try.
Alright, start from below. You kinda broke it, right? Kinda broke it?
It's a little crack in it.
Alright.
You got it?
Alright,
Yeah, you gotta hit it one time. But this isn't set up, this isn't really set up correctly.
Oh, okay.
I'm joking.
So, Sensei,
all right.
What's
I see you've been doing good on that, but let's see what you can do against me now.
Sensei, listen, you're a good fighter, but that's why.
Look, I'm not gonna try because it's your first day. I know what to do. All right.
Okay. All right.
Good job, kid. You did good. Now I'm just gonna try on you.
Wait.
Gonna go hard.
Wait, hard?
Yeah.
Okay.
Time to show no mercy. Now. You did pretty good, but...
I got my food.
Alright.
Hey.
Hey.
Can I see you?
Can I serve
y'all?
Sure.
I'm Miguel.
I'm Miguel.
I'm Dimitri. He's Eli.
He's Eli.
I will nice to meet y'all.
Yeah, this is the loser table.
Why does he have that lip?
Oh, it's because of his surgery. We don't really talk about it.
We just try to ignore that a lot.
Like, why do they even bully in the first place?
I guess we're friends then.
Yeah.
Hey, Sensei.
Alright,
so. What are we gonna do?
New training.
Let's do this, I guess.
Alright.